When the devastating earthquake hit, residents in Mexico City had more than a minute of early warning. In California, a similar system is in the works.
Reliable.
Ryan Arba is in charge of it.
The Mexican early warning system doesn't even come close to comparing to the challenge that we have in California.
That's because Mexico only has one major fault to worry about, and it's offshore. California has hundreds right below our feet. As a result, more than 1,000 sensors are needed to monitor them.
The more sensors that we have in the ground and the denser the network is, not only is the more reliable the signal is, but also the faster that the signal can get to people.
So far, nearly half of the 1,115 sensors are already installed, mainly in urban areas. But why isn't this already done? UC Berkeley seismologist Jennifer Strauss says it's been a while since a major quake.
If a major earthquake happened tomorrow, then major funding for this would be found very quickly.
Earthquake.
Once finished, an alert will give people anywhere from a second to more than a minute's notice.
The technology is already being implemented in a handful of industries, including some fire stations, where the doors will automatically open so they don't get stuck shut.
Alerts are also being tested in select schools, and in the Bay Area, BART trains already slow in advance of a quake. A partial public rollout is expected next year.
We're close, and we are making sure that all the kinks of the system are being worked out simultaneously while we're installing more and more seismic instruments, because that's ultimately what it'll take.
It could be the difference between just enough time to escape danger and being caught off guard when the big one hits.